Okay, so my room is cleaned. The cake's still gonna be baked when my mom gets back from shopping. Now all that's left to do is write the thank you notes with these beautiful, beautiful paper. It's so pretty. Okay, so I have no idea what I'm going to write for the thank you notes. I guess I can say thank you so much for coming to what I know is the best party ever. Now I'll do like a heart with a smiley face inside. Yay. Now all I gotta do is do for the rest of the papers. It's gonna be a while.
Wanna see my happy dance? Of course you do. I'm the best dancer in the world. Everyone knows that.
Yeah. Do you hate spending money? Are you creative and love to bake cakes? Are you willing to take the time to bake your own cake? Well, then do it. Okay, so we're gonna bake our own. I say we because my mother's gonna help me. So if you see an extra set of hands or bigger hands, or if you see like another person, that would be her. but you're probably alone because she doesn't like to be on camera. So we are going to bake our own birthday cake because I love baking cakes. It's less money spent, just a little bit less because we already have to spend money because it's a party and you don't want to gotta open this. I need scissors.
Be right back.
These should work. I don't need to cut it all the way. Okay, I'm not cutting it all the way. I got perfect. Wait, I gotta make a volcano. Poke a hole in the middle. Aim it towards the hole. Yeah! Volcano! That's 1/2 cup. Pour that in. And then eggs. You will need 3 whole eggs. 1 egg. 2 egg. And what I think is a 3rd egg. And then we need a mixer and we have to go on medium speed for 10 minutes. I mean, not 10 minutes, 2 minutes. Sorry that right now I am the headless YouTuber. We have a pan for the cake to use later. Now we're gonna die. Zista. I don't know how many drops. I guess 5, I guess. Well, wow, that splattered everywhere. Just gonna mix it really good. This looks really pretty, actually. All right, this looks good. I don't see any more white in there. Now we're gonna pour flour on it. All right, so what we're gonna do with this is we're gonna just kind of spread it all out with the, make it sort of like a thin layer covering the whole bottom and most of the sides. Just kind of tap, because if you don't tap, it probably won't move as good as you want it. I'm getting it all over the table. Like, it should look like this when you're done. There's 2 pans.
a little bit.
There you go.
And I do the same with the other one. And put it in the other two. Bang! Et voila!
Special guest, this is Gabby.
Hi.
And together we dyed this icing, whipped icing, purple. It's from white to purple. So we're going to do this to the cake. I know it looks horrible, but the inside, that's the inside, so it should look much better. So we're going to cover the cake with that.
We use two colors, red and blue.
Yes.
Then we added them more and more. And more. So we actually got purple.
Yeah.
At least the purple she wanted.
Yeah.
Did I mention it's VlogLover's birthday?
Tomorrow.
But her party's today.
Just cause. So we're gonna put this on that. The boys are gonna be like, I'm not eating that because of the purple icing. And we're like, I left a little surprise for you in there. And they're like, really?
Blue.
Are you ready for the finishing outcome of the cake? Da 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 da.
Happy birthday!
Oh, thank you. We forgot to put on the candles.
We will be right back.
Yeah. Oh, there they are! Right there.
False alarm. No one stole them.
Open.
Yeah. I will.
Now we need to put 11 candles, okay?
What? There's 20. Okay. As in this, what if there's not one? What colors do you want them to be?
What?
What colors? Do I just pour them all out or?
Pour them all out. Just pour them all out. Be careful.
Yeah, because they break
very
easily.
Look how pretty they are.
This is so neon. You should definitely have pink. And the coral. Cause.
One, two, three, four, five, put like some up there, six, seven, eight, nine,
ten. And do you want to do it?
I want to do it. Let's say it together. 1, 2, 3, 11. Woo! That's a pretty happy birthday cake. Yay!
Happy birthday.
Not now.
Someone's coming.
Where?
Don't show them the cake yet.
Record. It's recording.
Yeah, it's recording. Now, back to what Sarah's eating. She's posturing. And broke her while eating her birthday cake. What will she do next?
America, together.
Now, America, you vote for who? What will happen
soon
next?
I'm going to have to go upstairs.
America! Back to Gabby Gunderstorm.
Thunderstorm.
Okay. We got
something leading up to here.
And then up to here.
Oh, no.
And then
the hurricane and the flowery zone up.
There. I am super dizzy from doing that.
Right? No. Please help the organization for endangered elephants.
Yes.
Because elephants are way better than any other animal.
Hey, that's a lie. That's a big lie.
Because elephants are just
wolves.
Tony Malofi will make you lose an oration, yeah. Then you'll get mad forever and on.
Oh, that's just your hand. I'm sorry.
Horses are the best. Don't listen to them.
What? Tony Malofi will make you lose in your oration, and then you'll be really mad. And whenever
and then whenever he step on your nose. And then you're like,
and then whenever he comes on TV again, you get really mad. Oh. Let's zoom out. Let's zoom in.
Now turn it around.
Let's go.
Ready?
Oh, guys.
Now back to
what Sarah's eating with Ella Stallings.
I'm Ella Stallings.
Move out of the way.
Move out of the way.
Okay.
I would like to say something.
Okay.
Horses rock, not elephants. Elephants are maybe number 15.
Number 15, you are.
Yeah. Okay. I would like to say something.
Come on. This is my elephant collection. I have. If I get one more elephant,
this is my
talking
crazy dance.
One.
It's true.
Our disturbing poses. Back to eating with Sarah. Back to eating with Sarah. She's not eating no more.
She's not eating no more. Everybody close the webpage.
I'm very hyper now.
Okay, guys. So I am with my friends, the ones that are going to sleep over, minus one. Julia's here. But she won't be able to sleep over because church. And here they are.
Hi.
My name's Sydney.
I'm Julia.
Gabby.
Amber.
VlogLover. Or she likes to call me Mrs. VlogLover.
Hey.
Even said on the birthday card.
Uh-huh. Yeah. This is a birthday sleepover for all you guys.
The big 11.
1-1.
And we got candy.
1-1.
We got candy.
We have
there's like different bowls. Like
yeah,
whoppers.
We got like these bowls.
This
is my stack of candies.
Ooh.
This is like the table of freedom.
Candy corn.
It's like all of our candy.
There used to be popcorn. There used to be
popcorn. Okay. There's two bags. One's popping right now. Oh, you okay?
It was hot.
Yeah. Used to be Skittles.
And I got three of them, but the rest of them were quickly.
What are we gonna watch while we're trying to sleep? Or
trying to sleep.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Not the Cinderella, like, not the, not the, like, the, like, the, not, like, the cartoony.
Ugly version.
The, like,
this
one.
Yeah.
That one.
Dance.
Oh, yeah.
So this is we're
gonna do Just Dance before that.
Just
because
my mom doesn't
want
to have to pick me up like
Just
early in the morning.
For the Xbox, which means no Wii remote.
I made a little Wonder Pop. That's like 5 pieces of popcorn in.
Oh. Ooh, you can do that?
No, it's a waste. It's a waste of time.
Yeah.
It only fits like 5.
No, 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 first.
I'm just eating candy.
I love candy.
Well, I love candy corn.
Like, no one sells candy corn anymore. Does anyone realize that? Like, no one sells candy corn anymore.
No one.
It's not Halloween.
Yes.
I know, but
there are already some, like, Halloween stuff at the stores.
I know.
I mean, I love Cadbury cream eggs.
Y'all, if this one's too burnt, it's just a little bit burnt. I don't know.
That's fine.
That's good.
No candy cup.
Okay, is that enough popcorn or do y'all need more?
More.
I'll do one more, okay? Mm-hmm.
Yay. Yeah. We're never gonna run out.
Never.
We're gonna go have some fun. There's gonna be little clips where we record stuff, so we will show those clips. So you'll be looking forward to that, which you guys will be seeing in 3 seconds, which starts now. 3, 2, 1.
Wait, Bucky's not in it.
What?
Oh,
I think it's Jazzy, remember?
I don't know who
he is.
All I know is I'm.
on something.
Yeah, Sydney.
I was a very close second.
I was last completely.
I was third place. Oh, man.
I got two.
Third place.
Oh. GG.
I got third.
Please go.
Oh, no, I'm a new one. That's a new one. Wait, in the way? Oh, okay. Let's me. Here, I'll sit out this one. Never mind. Okay. Yes. Wait. And you'll record it? Yeah. Oh, I want to be a recorded dancer. Fine, you're a good dancer. You are. Everyone here is a good dancer.
Cause look at you.
I'm just look at me in my
Look at me, I look so weird. See, I'm always like sometimes in the, look at this TV walking by. I'm always in different places.
Push continue.
Like my feet.
Look at us.
I'm recording
Sarah.
We're
so sassy.
Oh man, I look so fat.
It's not
fat. Maybe compared to me because I'm so small.
Sydney W is like really small.
I'm the smallest person here. Oh, hi. I'm fat. You're skinnier than me. Stop it! Amber. Sarah. Amber. Help me. Gabby. Help me. Help. Help. Julia. Wait, wait, wait. I think I got it.
Lean my hand, okay?
Are you guys like gonna
okay,
go?
Okay, go do it.
Pretty sure they're all bored just staring at us.
Step back. Sorry, we don't have any. It's a step back. Amateurs, guys. These guys are amateurs. Wait, are you sure it's me? You see this? Now you need to lose your phone. See this? They're like, are you sure it's me?
Do you know it's me?
What if you just picked me up suddenly and during the dance?
I like how in like that one photo we're just in like one line. We're like in one line there. There you guys go.
Hallelujah.
Okay, thank you so much.
A gift for you. A brand new song.
Candy
Bright.
Candy Bright.
Candy
Bright.
I'm just gonna get a drink.
What's up?
I need the same thing.
Bodies together, it's really cool. And then this is their attempt at that.
What? My leg is hurting!
That's so weird.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
That's what they're supposed to be doing. They're supposed to be lifting Sydney up. They're gonna do it with Sarah. Oh. Why aren't you guys in your long sleeve unitards? That's what I'm wondering. That's kind of cool though.
I didn't know. Oh, it hurt though.
I'm probably getting like the worst footage
We're
ever.
I'm not doing anything.
I've lost this one.
I'm scared.
Oh, God.
Oh, put your leg.
You're purple.
Why does the orange have so much?
Oh, my dad. Someone just texted me. It's probably my dad. It's me, like.
Wait, I'm funky for some reason? Oh, I'm crazy. I'm funky.
Oh, my dad's here. Guys, my dad's here.
Oh, okay. Goodbye.
Aren't I right, Amber?
Oh, yes, you totally are.
Oh! Okay. Now, I think we're free to move.
Okay. Hop two, one, and drop.
There's two mattresses. We might be able to fit both. Oh, guys, get off.
And I'm gonna film.
This ought to be good.
Apple too.
I gotta get this mattress by myself. It's covered in stuff.
Okay. It's done.
This is my pillows. Okay.
We should totally play hide and seek in the dark.
Sardines.
Or that too.
Oh.
Excuse me.
Seriously.
What am I gonna do with all this stuff?
Just pick them up.
Oh, whoo, jeez.
Uh-oh.
Gotta move.
Careful.
Oh,
like go like above the table.
This stuff is gonna fall.
Don't come and sit me. Where are you? Baby.
You will live.
Are you all right, little lamb?
Okay, move this into the sunlight.
Whoa. Oh, man.
Hop two, hop two, hop two.
Uh-oh.
Record this. We can now there's some progress.
Okay.
Get off. We need to push it. We need to push it that way.
Yeah, like we should take it and like, oh. Whoa. That was easy.
More.
Oh, I know this song.
I love it.
I know this stuff.
Her fist.
Wait, what are we watching again?
VlogLover's hard at work.
Hey,
and they're not.
Yeah, so is Cindy really and Amber. What, you want to do this camera? It's hard work.
I'm Cinderella. You're the ugliest.
I'm just there. Oh, get you better bite your tongue, child.
Ow.
Did you really bite it?